At Dordulian Law Group, our clients are our number one concern. We will do whatever it takes to get the client what they deserve and what justice demands.
The most recent case we worked on was the one for Gwendolyn Harris, an elderly woman that got injured at a medical facility when she sat down on a bench waiting for an elevator, and the bench instantly broke, causing her severe spinal cord injuries.
In this particular case, the bench at issue, the facility ended up destroying it before we could ever actually get a look at it. And on the damages front, from the perspective of the insurance company, they looked at it as one where there's not much future damages because of her age.
The day in the life video that was produced by MotionLit really played an integral role in showing them who our client was. This isn't just some lady who's complaining about minor aches and pains. It's a lady whose entire life has been stripped. And that was very, very important to show them.
She had cervical spine surgery, and they had to approach the surgery from the front. And because of that, there were some plates and some screws that caused her great difficulty and pain, actually, to be able to swallow. And I'm not sure I could capture what it meant until you actually saw her attempting to do it.
I do really think that the entire team of MotionLit takes pride in the quality that they put forward.
Anytime I requested any type of change, I usually get an email either that day or the very next day with the changes that I had requested. In the end, we were able to secure $3.25 million. In this particular case, I think what ended up getting the settlement that we did end up getting is the day in the life video. It was being able to show what it's like for her to be able to swallow, what it's like for her to be able to eat. Go talk to MotionLit. Just listen to them, because oftentimes if you just listen to the advice that they'll give, the recommendations they'll give, you'll start seeing things that you couldn't have imagined being able to present in your case.